New at 6, police have identified the driver of the vehicle, but the investigation into a deadly hit-and-run accident earlier this month in Rutland, that is continuing. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mashanya is live in the Upper Valley newsroom with more on this ongoing case. Vanessa.
Thanks, Stephanie. Well, in a press conference last week, Christopher Sullivan of Rutland was identified as the driver in a hit-and-run accident that killed 71-year-old Mary Outslay. But no charges have been filed, and officials were back on the scene today as the investigation continues. Strong's Avenue between City Hall and Madison was closed to traffic this afternoon as a crash reconstruction team continued this investigation. An eyewitness walked the team of Rutland police, state troopers, and an attorney general rep as they tried to recreate the April 10th accident. Since the investigation is active, authorities would not talk about what the team was specifically looking for. One Rutland resident who owns the business next to where the crash happened doesn't understand why charges haven't been filed.
The people of Vermont should be picketing this and asking why the law isn't being upheld in this matter. Why are we wasting the taxpayers' money to redo the whole scene over again? We already know what happened.
Mary Outslay, a restaurant owner in the city, was crossing Strong's Avenue when she was struck and killed by an oncoming vehicle. Assistant Attorney General John Treadwell said that charges have not been filed because it is an active investigation and officials involved in the case are committed to a thorough investigation before any arrests are made. Live in the Upper Valley Newsroom, Vanessa Mashanya, News Channel 5.